Hi guys, welcome back to another video. It's about 5:10 in the morning. It's absolutely pissing it down outside, but there's no one about, so that was my cover. As you can see, I'm in the maintenance area. I've already found the way in. I'll show you now. Way into the main section. It's up this ladder and through that hole. So I'm going to turn the camera off now, and I'll turn it back on when I'm safely inside. Well, I've managed to climb down okay, but I can hear a beep. I'm not sure if it's a sensor or... Yeah, it's coming down there. We'll just avoid that area. To my torch on. Wow, check that out. Yeah, so this place is built in 1974, and it was named after a Richard Dunn, who fought Muhammad Ali. I think it closed in 2019. And then they use it as a temporary morgue during you know what. And well, a standby morgue. So it's never used. And it's, I believe it's listed now. It's the exit of one of the flumes.
Yeah,
There's an exit to a flip. I look like a kid's pool, but oh no, it's an exit, look. How cool is that? I wish I brought a skateboard with me and go down one of them if the drop wasn't too big. Before I go those steps, explore the big area first. That leads into the pool. This reminds me a lot of the dome buses in Swindon. You can see that in one of my my videos. I explored it about a year ago. I want to go out there. No armbands beyond this point. Yeah, the reason I come here really early is because the way in faces the street, so I thought I'd get here nice and early and avoid being spotted, as I do a lot in my videos. Just saves hassle. I'm not doing anything illegal, it's just the fact that if you get arrested it's too much hassle, and I've got an explores to do today, so. How deep is it? Oh, it's 1.5 meters. 4.6 feet. I like they designed it as a tree. Oh, there's a jungle theme in here. Yeah, you got a African theme. Hippo's mouth. Probably used to squirt out water. Yeah, that's really tricky getting in that gap. It should be easier though on the way out. Luckily I brought my head torch with me, so I needed both hands to get in. No photography or filming. Holidays, Helen, Brendan, Carolyn, Jenny, Chris. Oh, they had the same system as the Oasis, band control session times. That's the way I've come up. Let's go upstairs. Yeah, for some reason this area is in a blue circle, which is a temporary no-fly zone, but I wouldn't be able to fly my drone today anyway because it's absolutely pissing it down. What's it called? And the Cobra. Yeah, I wish I bought a skateboard. Zambezi tire ride for everyone enjoying. Please follow the safety code. Yeah, the only shit thing about coming this early really is there's no natural light coming through. Probably about another 20 minutes. There will be, but... can go on the side there. Is this a kitchen? I think it is. That's a little storage room. Badminton rackets, squash rackets. Mako adults, Cayman adults. Maybe they had costumes they dressed up in, I don't know. Storage. Oh, this must lead to the main entrance then. Changing rooms, female, gym, studios, pool. Well, that's a new facility. They've opened to replace this one. Not that there's anything wrong with this one. Bit of a shame, really. Looks like they've had police training in here. Massive safe. 5p's, 20p's, 50p's. That's another safe. offices. It's female changing rooms. Female toilets. It's a gents. That's a sauna room. There's a fake cold. Oh, this must have been the canteen reception area. I must turn my light on, fuck it. Let's go downstairs. Actually, we'll go upstairs. Looks like more maintenance. Oh, you can't really get to make out the size of this on camera. I need a powerful torch. I'll get my torch out one sec. Whew. knees. Sturdy enough. Holy shit. Little sports hall down there. Did they have a wave machine in here? Let us know in the comments if they did. There's filters. Hopefully that displayed how big it is. I thought I saw something flash then, but it's a hologram. Let's head downstairs. There's a band, like yellow bands. I think I've gone into the female. Let's explore the male side first. Goes all the way down there as well. Showers. It's a good opportunity to sort my foot out. One sec, guys. Wow, that rain's really beating down on the roof. I guess a female. Access to the WC systems. Is that baby changing facilities? I've only seen yellow bands. They must have different colour bands for different swimmers coming in at different times, surely. Oasis had that system. Sports hall, squash courts and outdoor pitches. Team changing rooms. Is this the door's gonna head down anyway? Oh no, here we go. iZone, Cybercoach, Wii Fit, Trickster bikes, Concept rowers, active wall and floor. Wow, that rain is really loud. That's the first squash court. Dead pigeon that couldn't find its way out. Or is it having a nap? What's that, third squash court? Fifth? Oh shit, oh my. the studio. Looks like a aerobics, that kind of thing. I could use it for anything, I suppose. Nutrition, carbohydrates, fruit and veg. Wow. Size of this. Let's get my torch out again. Show you how big it is. Massive spectator seats, and you've got the ones that fold out there as well, and a football. Little climbing wall. Sounds like we got a leak over here. It could be outside, actually. I think it is outside. There's another area. And pigeons. Don't shit on me. The other side I was on a minute. I was walking. It's my reflection over there. I thought it was someone else. Still can't see anything with the camera. My phone camera. Let's go this way. That's where it would have come from. Let's go this way. At least, no, this leads to reception, but. What a waste of a building though. glass has been smashed out. Did I come in this way? I did come in this way, but from there. It's to reception. This could lead to that sensor I heard earlier. Or wherever it was. Oh no, there's the exit. So I didn't go down here. No. Martial arts hall. Oh wow. Uniforms. There's a foam mattress. There's that beep again. Hopefully. That's locked. I thought it might join into that room where I had to climb through that hole. No, it looks like I'm gonna have to climb back through it. Guys, I hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to put my camera away for obvious reasons, and I'll try and film the outside. Well, I'll film on my phone actually, so you can get a good look what it looks like on the outside. Yeah, so catch you later.